Your eyes are not deceiving you. That's a police chase of a forklift. The forklift was allegedly stolen by a 12-year-old. And the pursuit went on for more than an hour. Now, thankfully, no one was hurt, ending when the boy eventually pulled over and was taken into custody. Investigators say the forklift was taken from a middle school where it was left unlocked with the keys hidden inside.